Alright, here we go. Let's continue playing this game. I'm committed to it. Just hope it picks up a little bit. Let's see. Alright. So I'm stuck with her. Kinda thought we could play with different characters, but it's alright, she's cool. Hopefully the action picks up. Just feel like I'm like on a detective mission. I also notice this loading takes mad long. Off last. I also think I could change her suit. Let me see if I could get the one she has right there. Oh man. Oh, come on. This loading taking too long. Supposed to press something? No. Okay. Jeez. Okay, here we are.
Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap. Time to run. I'm out. Here we go. Oh no, I fell. Jesus. Well, hopefully the loading doesn't take that long now.
Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do. Crap!
I'm out. Yeah. Whoa, can't catch me. Whoa. What's up, everybody? It's Mo playing Avengers once again. I wasn't too happy with it the first time because I feel it has a lack of action. Graphics are a little funny. But I'm going to give it a chat. This is part two of the story mode. Okay. Here we go. Where am I supposed to run? Oh, over here? This way? No. I'm out! Oh, snap. Whoa. Okay. Oh! Maybe not.
No, don't.
I need a little action. Climb up.
What?
Stop running.
I'm out.
Come over, Khan. Stop running.
Whoa, jump up.
Jump.
finally some action.
Guess I gotta fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
RT to counter incoming attacks and increase melee damage. Hold RT to use polymorph ability. Using this ability drains. Okay, each hero. Okay, RT. Oh.
Please surrender to AM authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Headshot.
Jersey. Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control.
Uh-oh, that's never any good.
No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma.
This guy's got a ball sack
months.
For a head.
Earlier, you could barely contain your cough.
Yo, what's up, Z? How you doing, man? Formula, and your treatment will be complete. Yo, where's the mole? Where's the mugshot of yours? Oh, I gotta work on that. I gotta work on that, Z. I gotta get the right camera for that.
Not for that hammer, I'd have torn
one on the computer that I have is kind of whack.
Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers?
I also heard you could try to use your own phone for that. I gotta test that out. Launch.
You're right.
Yo, Z, let me know if you can hear me clearly.
Potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Oh, he's gonna get a second ball sack now. He's gonna come out looking like Barry Bonds.
This is incredible.
I think that's MODOK. Yo, Z, drop that link. All right, let's see where we're going now. Yeah, you sound good. Just hard to hear with the kids in the back street. Yo, those kids are far, though. Damn, it's crazy they could pick it up. I gotta close the door. That's from the outside.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe
there's no
cell service
out
here? I'd hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call.
Z, you have this game?
Anyway,
this game's a little bit slow, but
you're right. We're
giving it
a
chance.
I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All right, let's go. Let's fight. See what happens now here. I think this is where I run into the Hulk. Hope so.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance.
New objective, Utah Badlands.
They're the only
search for signs of the resistance. Yeah. Yo, this is Miss Marvel. So I think the game is mostly based on her. Which, I don't have a problem with that, but I thought we can choose any character we wanted. Graphics look pretty good. All right, let's go see. Let's go search. Let's see. Where am I going? I think I got a little map here. Okay, follow that. All right, let me climb.
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
This girl has superpowers and she can't really climb a tree, right? Come on now.
Like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Crazy rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry.
I just want to fight.
Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
Oh, Jesus. I got hurt.
I Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be.
Okay, tank filled up, back in the road. All right, cool. Thank you, Z. Oh, I finally get to fight. Let's go. What's this? When a hero takes damage, their willpower decreases. Regain willpower when playing Kamala Khan by utilizing her healing spirit. Support, what is that? All right, here we go. Healing spirit. Healing spirit. Ooh, catch these hands. Take that. Can I jump? Both wants it. You too.
Aim got here first.
Alright, healing spirit. Anything here?
Better keep looking.
Here.
This was their base. But where are they now?
All right, Z, half safe on the be safe on the road.
Maybe they got away. Half safe.
Whoa.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Can I punch it? Picked up dust. Okay. Let's see what's next. Let's see what the map says. Okay, gotta go here. And I'm out. Oh, shit, I died. Oh. Jump up there. Okay, here we go. Oh, made it.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe
I
found
them. Is that the helicarrier? Where am I supposed to go? Oh no! Damn. Gotta be a bit more careful. These loadings take too long. Okay. Then press A for super jump. Here we go, super jump. Oh my god, I fell again. Oh man. Alright. I'll get it this time. Serious? Oh my god. I guess I gotta go more left. I feel it. This is gonna be the one. I can make it. Okay, here we go. Press, then sprint. Okay, that's what I've been doing. Here we go. What the hell's going on? You're probably watching like, yo, are you serious right now? She-Hulk, I'm not sure if she's in the game, or maybe she's an add-on. I know she's on Fortnite. She's definitely on Fortnite. My son was able to get her, and she transforms. All right. Okay, here it is. Come on. Yes, made it. Jeez.
Dang it! Oh, did you?
No, I feel like it. Oh, man. At least I made the jump. But maybe it's an add-on later on, Z. That you could get She-Hulk in them, because I know there's a bunch of characters that will be added on later. Okay, here we go. Oh my man, I'm done. Having problems sticking this landing.
Dang it! Oh, did you see that? Nope, no one saw that. Cause you're talking to yourself.
Volume on the game and you. Alright, I'll check that out. I'll see if I could do that. Let's see. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I raised it up a little bit more. Let's see. Let me know how that sounds. I think I moved this up right there. Raise it up a little bit more.
The resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. The reactor room. Up's probably the way to go.
All right, let's see where we're going.
Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck.
Uh-oh. This is where Captain America.
Where is everyone?
Objective. Investigate the command deck. Okay.
This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters.
Let me know how it sounds now, Z. I did a little adjustment, but I can't really tell. I gotta play around with the settings again.
But we're definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere.
I checked everything. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, I don't have the mic. I have. Just have it through the Elgato. But I'm pretty sure if I was to have the mic that I used to go streaming, it'll sound louder. But then everything around me can be heard. And you even heard the kids from outside. I'm at my house and it's empty. What am I supposed to do here? Ah, there we go.
Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures.
Oh. Or maybe because I'm not talking that loud. Let me see, I'm talking a little louder now. Can you hear me? Look for a way to power the war table. Okay, go.
Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on.
Yeah, one of these days I'm going to test out with the mic. I did it originally a while back. But when I did the mic, I couldn't pick up the people I was playing with. Oh, wait.
Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip.
There we go. Gonna give it some taxing money to help you fix the stream. Yo, good looking now. See? Yeah, bro. Whatever helps.
There. I think I can reach it.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Just focus.
Better video quality than TK. Nah, TK just upgraded, man. Now he's gonna be using his camera. We were testing it out a few days ago. So he looks super, super lifelike. Uh-oh.
Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
Snap.
What's that?
I just found Captain America's shield.
Is that what I think it is? Whoa. How is this still here?
Just found Captain America's shield. That's dope.
It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Uh-oh.
Who's
Someone's
there?
Someone's coming. Oh, it's the Hulk. Being chased by the Hulk while carrying Captain America's shield. Action has picked up. I'm out!
Can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, alright? What are you doing? Gotta get out of here.
Use the open skill screen. Okay, what's this? Let's see. What does this even mean? New skill to level up heroes and gain new abilities. Hover over an unlocked skill icon and hold A to acquire that skill. Newly available skills are highly... Okay, great. Heavy attack. What does this even mean? Cool. Okay.
No wonder the resistance bailed on this place.
Get back to the command deck. Where is it? It's over there?
One more thing. There's got to be way back up to the deck. Guess I'm on my own.
Buttons with flashing red lights can be attacked to activate. Press X to light attack.
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong?
Now what?
If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
Now what? Let's see. More buttons are there.
Going up. What's that? Nope. Shorted out. Needs power.
Well.
Junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here.
Now what? Oh, I gotta go up there. Where am I supposed to go?
Platform should get me where I need to go.
Got that. Whoops. All right. Just get this real quick. Try this again. Maybe I could go through here. Okay, got it. Get this one up again. Got it. Let's see.
There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Finally some action.
It's a target. Kamala Khan.
Bang.
Threat level one.
Bang.
Capture target alive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Oh. Hey, what's up, TSG Comics? Honestly, for now, TSG Comics, for now, I'm... Let's see, enemies with a red attack indicator over them are performing... these attacks cannot be countered. Honestly, for now, the game is... I mean, it's up to you, man.
I'm not afraid of you.
You can leave it slow to me. So it's totally up to you.
You're not taking me anywhere.
Not a lot of action, too. Fly Fox Pro. So she's an inhuman. She got her powers from the Terrigen Mist. Yeah, she's an inhuman. So Terrigen Mist was released and that's how she got her powers. So she's kind of like Mr. Fantastic. But she idolizes Captain Marvel. That's why she kind of has that old school Miss Marvel like suit. That's how that works. Figure this out real quick. Gotta fly off somewhere. The thing with her, she's actually a very popular character. The only hate that I've been hearing is that with this game, no one knew that she was gonna be the main character to be used. But she shouldn't be getting so much hate. She's very popular.
How to get off this thing?
Oh, gotta go.
Target acquired. No!
Oh, no!
Let go of me!
Time to fight. Here we go.
Is this new? I'm giant!
Oh, damn, she got huge! Whoa, I didn't know she gets that big. The Hulk is here to help. Help me, Hulk!
Not after me? Okay, I can work with that.
okay. What are you doing?
No, take it easy.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Okay, just making sure that you don't die on me.
Yeah, the controls are similar to God of War, which is pretty good. Just with the Marvel characters.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
Yeah, it doesn't look like we'll ever get the old school Captain Marvel or Miss Marvel look.
These aren't.
Especially now that Kamala Khan has the suit.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner.
And remember, the main reason why she's wearing it is because she idolizes Miss Marvel. And I think in the comics, she like passed down her costume to her.
Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy. So,
like, so far the game is not bad. It's just
how long have you?
It takes
been
a while
here?
To get into some action.
A few years. Yeah.
So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid
in the desert.
Flying
Fox Pro, that's one thing that I agree. We need another Marvel Ultimate Alliance game. Those games were great back then.
I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Uh-oh.
Right? That's what I thought. Totally locked Cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times.
And the first one, it was
Tarleton
called
and
just
were
Ultimate
on the
Alliance, right?
The explosion happened.
Then part two was called Ultimate
and
Alliance,
that's why
something
they
else.
Survived.
Those are great games.
But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up?
Oh, man. X-Men Legends was dope.
Tarleton,
X-Men Legends
AIM
was fun. I remember playing
that
game.
The so-called cure? It's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and
I think I had it. I think X-Men Legends. I either had it for the Xbox or for the GameCube.
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry,
here.
I can't help you. I wish I could.
I have the
but
one on GameCube and the other one on Xbox. Yeah.
But you're
I think the
Bruce
one I played
Banner.
Was on the Nintendo GameCube.
You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
I also have Wolverine's.
Greatest minds?
I think it's X-Men Origins Wolverine's Revenge for the Xbox. That
Look
game was crazy.
You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent,
demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr.
Yeah,
Star
so
myself.
The Suicide Squad trailer. It looks good. It looks really good. So I'm definitely gonna pick up that game.
Wait.
Seems like we're gonna have to try to stop the Justice League. And it seems like they're being possessed by either Brainiac or that Starro fish.
You'll need a ride.
Yeah, no, the game.
Really?
Yeah, the game. It looks like someone's controlling Superman. I don't know, man. Maybe because he's so overpowered. So hey, let's make him a bad guy and get a team after him.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under, and if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Oh man.
Yeah. That's
Let me tell
the spirit.
You. So far. The main complaint I have about this game is the storyline.
Yeah,
it just drags.
Invisible.
It just drags. And you should see the beginning part. The beginning part is like, starts off pretty slow, then it gets really good. Then it's just really slow. All right. So listen, I'm going to end the game here. This is probably going to be part 3 with the Hulk. So I'm going to end it here. Fly Fox Pro, thank you for coming through. And we'll talk some more, all right? You guys take care. Thank you for watching.